Okay, so I just opened up this can of refried beans here. And I squeezed all the beans out into a pot. And now we're just going to see how long it takes for the tower to melt. So let me set this up. Now we wait. Going to open up another one in the meantime. Two towers of beans, and we'll see if they melt before the battery runs out. So, turn up the heat a little and set. Melting. Oh, you can do it. Gonna juice it up a little bit, turn the heat up. Now, I could apply pressure, but I'm letting the force, the weight of the beans themselves, sink down and collapse itself. Kind of a morbid, you know, you're destroying yourself. Like you're so fat that you can't do anything, you're actually causing your own demise. Although I might have to get involved so the bottom doesn't burn. Maybe I should try this experiment with something else that collapses faster. A little bit soft, but I do need to make dinner, so I'm sorry I have to end this experiment after, let's see, 4 minutes. But they are nice and soft, so shall continue with something else next time. Thanks for tuning in.